welcome back to another video. I am not too sure if you guys are even going to be able to see the video. Maybe because I'm recording at my sister's place because, well, I'm here for like the weekend. And I figured, why not? They're going to the... I can't remember where they're going. I figured if they're out of the house, I'll just make me like a quick video. Though I can't tell if I'm recording or not, mainly because I have a stack of games holding up the tablet. Unlike at the other house where I just put it up on my fan so then I can tell that, okay, that's a good angle. I can't tell. It says this is a big TV. I'm probably ain't even sure if you guys are going to be able to see the entire screen. So I'll make this video. If it looks good, I'll upload it. If it doesn't look good, I'll probably still upload it. So yeah, like I said, I might upload the video, I might not, I don't know. And right now, I don't really have all my progress in this game, just because this is a different Xbox than the one I got at my place. Because that one is my sister's, this one is Mills. And if I felt like it, I could play some Far Cry 2. But that would be incredibly boring for you guys. Because once I complete, like, I don't know, like, the first mission, or the second, I'm not too sure. I'm gonna have zero idea where to go next. Oh, that sucks. So in this video, you're not going to see me doing any story missions or anything like that. You're just going to see me just screw around. Because, I mean, I might be able to take this game home. I'm not too sure. I'm going to try and see if I can take this game, Red Dead Redemption, and Borderlands Game of the Year Edition. I don't think they will mind if I take Borderlands or Red Dead Redemption because they've beaten that. I might see if I could get Saints Row 2 as well, but if I can't get that, I don't care. Oh, great, now we got helicopters. Because I think too, when I get home, I might play a. Either I might make a video about Battlefield Bad Company or GTA 4. Not too sure. Oh shoot. It's good. It's late now, I want to play some GTA 4, but I also might do Spec Ops Online. Mainly because it's a good game. You most likely probably not heard of it. Okay, cool. I'm not gonna think of like anything important I wanna say for the video just because I probably won't even upload Screw it. I mean, I won't be able to make the video though, because when they get, I mean, continuing when they get back, because they're gonna need my help outside. And not the coloring water, but it's fine. Oh, I'm making water. Oh, I didn't gas. Why did I say that? bring the puppy to puppy. Gas on this as well.
Is this video going to?
Okay. After it deletes some apps, then. Okay, I guess he ain't gonna stop. Okay, never mind. I don't see that dune buggy anywhere, so... Oh, fuck, wait. It's good. This is gonna take a while because we're gonna go through the boundaries of the game. So yeah, it's just kind of thing. They already made it? Weird. Kill me, man. There we go. Yay.
Drive is on the way. Cool.